Okay, so about 1 month ago, I first started my hive, and I put the queen in, dumped in a package, about a 3 pound package of bees, put in the 10 frames, and shut the hive. I added a little entrance feeder, which I've removed earlier today, and also an entrance reducer, which I just pulled out. Anyway, I'm gonna pop open the top and take a look and see if there's any sign of the queen, and to see how the bees look to be doing. And yeah. Today is about May 20th, and I put my bees in on April 21st. And here in Utah, it's a little cooler climate than in some areas. So that was when they recommended we begin our bee colony. First step, I got my smoker going. I'm gonna puff a little bit of smoke into the entrance. And that they say that the smoke will interfere with the pheromone and pheromone receptors on a bee, so it somewhat masks the communication. So if a bee is sees me coming in and panics and tries to tell everybody, they won't hear, and it'll calm the bees and keep the hive relatively easy to work with. I can hear when I puff in the smoke, it wakes them up a bit. Okay, I definitely see signs of success. The bees look like they're filling quite a few of the frames. Let's see what I can find here. This frame here on the very end, nothing to show yet. Leave that out of the way. This frame, the second frame, definitely got some comb they're drawing out. It's really just real beautiful comb. I'll come give you a look. You can see here it's not completely covering the frame, but it's making a difference. And they've got this color in there, you see, is pollen. The pollen is from different plants and has different colors, and they're just packing that in there and storing it for later. And I'll give you a few close-ups here in a minute of the hive and the comb. Oh, this one's a lot bigger. This is definitely brood comb because I can see some brood actually hatching. And some of them have already hatched. You can see some drone comb as well, which is the larger comb. Anyway, that back in there, and I'll bring the camera up a little closer and give you a look inside. The comb, or rather the frames on the edge, just remained empty. Nothing there. The next frame in. Again, this is after just shy of 30 days. I'm at about 28 days. Has some comb built up right around here. And the color in there is from, let's see if you can see that, is pollen that they're storing. And a friendly little bee there. Anyway, it's real colorful from the different kinds of trees and flowers. This frame here, the third frame, has a lot more comb on it, but it's also got brood, which is the baby bees, essentially. If you take a look there at those cells, like that one there, has a little bee hatching. Right there, look at that. Let's see, where is it on the screen? Right there. You can see that bee climbing out of his cell, hatching. Come on, buddy. There he goes, popping right out. This is a brand new bee. The birth of a bee. That's pretty cool. Trying to figure out what his job is, or what her job is, since these are all female worker bees. Right there is another one, just about ready to pop out. You'll see all this comb here is nice and evenly spaced. But then there's that strange one there. That is a drone comb for a male. This is just really fascinating to see every one of these cells is full of either little brood or larva. mostly brood comb here. I see a little bit of honey here and there. And I see the queen as well. Let's see if I can point her out. That is her right there. There's the queen. And apparently she lays an egg about every 10 or 20 seconds. She's in a hurry. And if you look inside some of these cells, right there, you'll see little larvae. Little pupa waiting to be fed, covered up. Larva, rather, waiting to be covered up. Once they are, they'll pupate and hatch. So their hive is obviously doing well. There are signs of the queen. You can see that the colony is growing. Some of these frames are just getting started, and some of them have not been touched yet. And I'm certain that as the colony grows, these will fill out relatively quickly. Anyway, 1 month in, everything's going well. The hive looks good, the bee colony seems healthy, I don't see any mites or any sign of parasites. And I will close up the lid and let them get back to it and check on them again in a couple more weeks. My inner cover, and here's the telescoping outer cover, and that is it.